It's difficult to find a musician who owns a Stradivari. At least I don't recollect in my memory. Always a Stradivari belonged to a bank, to a foundation, to a collector. With this gesture, I motivate players in the orchestra who receive these instruments, and helps me to increase the quality of the string sound and the sound of all the orchestra.
So I'm playing on a Santo Serafin. It was made in Venice in 1725. So it's coming up on its 300th birthday. This is a very sweet sounding instrument under the ear. So under the ear, it's not as loud as my French instrument, but it's just got a very sweet, but also just very rich, luscious sound at the same time. Like I feel like the connection between the sort of deep, beautiful, lush sound of the G string and then sort of the silvery E string is really beautiful.